Welcome to the show, everybody. My name is Anisha with a T, and you're watching Living right here on Urban Television. We start off the show with Backstage Pass, but we all know we have something fresh that we cooked up, our new baby called The Making. That is what we have for you today. Now, on The Making, we have a hit new duo. They have something fresh for us. Twazi Koze Zaweze by Hit Nature. Can't wait to see that one. We'll be right back.
Yo, what's up? My name is Above the Hit Nature, and yeah, I know it's about to get lit when the Hit Nature's up in the place, cause it's only rapping, no stopping on the ball, and ain't tripping on the family, ain't faking. Yo, welcome to the making of the hit song, Twazi Koze Zaweze. Yeah, I know what it is.
Yo, what up? This is your big boy, Shannon. I'm smelling sweet sugar spice and everything nice. How you doing? This is Urban TV. Welcome to the making of the hit song, Twazi Koze.
Yo, what it do? The Wiz on the beat, Hit Nature, Urban TV. Welcome to the making of the hit song, Twazi Koze Zaweze.
Actually, this song, like the whole idea came from my brother Shannon. Like, he came up with this dope idea. I don't know where he got it from, but the vibe was amazing. We got to the studio and did this one. So, actually, the song is very nice. I don't know, maybe he had some money in his pocket, that's where he got the whole thing from, but honestly, I don't know, he can tell you the whole story, man.
What up, this is your big boy, Shani, and we're one of the makers of the hit song, Twazi Koze. So the vibe started like this. We were home, we're talking about money, and by the way, the Twazi Koze song, we're not supposed to do it, it was just a vibe. So we got to studio, the session was shorter than we thought, and we were making this song of Ndiwajo. So I tell the producer to pause, and then I sing for him this vibe. Then he liked the vibe. At first he liked this. She told me she was singing for the night. So he started playing some keys. So he made the beat. You know the Wheezy. He's got characterized by the bass line and the kick. So after making the bass line and kick, we recorded, but the song was kinda dope. It was very dope.
Let's go, yeah. Yo, the making of the hit song Twazi Koze. This song, the whole idea like came from my brother Shannon, who was, I don't know, maybe he was just vibing or he was just, you know, chilling. But it's a dancehall song. It's a dancehall song, but fused with a little bit of rap and hip hop in it, just to give it that nice vibe. So this song was basically talking about money. Understand? Like, if you have something like Waka 5k in your pocket, you can be like Twazi Koze Zaweze. Just simple shit, you know, you understand?
Twazi Koze Zaweze, yeah. Twazi Koze Zaweze. Twazi Koze Zaweze.
The production of the song, it started with a simple thing. I think the producer will explain more, but it will start with a do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. So he started playing those keys over and over and over. He started adding some stuff. The thing went crazy. The studio was on fire that night. Yo. I went to the mic and started. Twazi Koze Zaweze. Twazi Koze Zaweze. And then after that, I went for the choruses. Twazi Koze Zaweze. Got a big wallet and a big mic. The number ready carpet late in the night. The sanga kashole, I come skin tight. She told me she was single for the night. Looking for a guy who can treat her right. Alright! Neto me as a bottle, neto me as a shisha, neto me as a beer. Wait, I can hear, baby, come near.
This song took us like 1 hour to record everything. Because the Wizzy made the beats like in less than 30 minutes. Because it was like the beats are simple and stuff, but they are badass and dope. Like everything is just heavy and everything is nice. So my verses like are just freestyles. I'll be like, yeah, I'ma pick it up, then I drop it down on her. I'll be running this game like a marijuana. Go and tell them fake bros, it's the hit nature. Break it down, bring it up like a ballerina. Alright, keep it 100 and nothing but turn us down. She's a bad, she knows she could get the right guy. So gorgeous, you understand? Just a simple freestyle. But it was on the beat and it was very nice. So everyone liked it. They'll be like, let's just roll.
About the session, I can tell you like around four things. At first, sweating, jumping, shouting, and I remember the Wizzy saying, this is a hit song over and over and over and over. Just know, when he put the bass line and the kick, we just shouting. And then, we're like, something is missing. So he calls some girl, the girl comes and then puts that. See that funny girl, if you're feeling it. Ay, 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 Jesus Christ.
Sit up on the girl, when I go down, if you're feeling it. Sit up on the girl,
the house was on fire. The house was on fire. So when I put my lines, like, yeah, this is dope. Then Abba put his lines. We're like, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ.
Yo, 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 it's your boy Dawizy on the beat. You already know, Hit Nature. We're in the making of Twazi Koze, the hit song Twazi Koze of Urban TV. You already know. So, this song, basically, it's about having fun, you know. You sweat in the morning, at night when you come back from home and you have worked and you have made some little money and everything. Any accomplishment you have made during the day or through the year you've been working, when you get that goal, you say Zaweze. It's a hashtag, we call it Zaweze. Twazi Koze, Zaweze. Even me right now can say Zaweze. You understand? When I came back, I didn't have it. Right now I got it. So Zaweze. Anyway, the vibe of this song came from Big Shani. It's called Shannon, one of the Hit Nature member. He had this vibe, he was singing in his verse.
She told me she was single for the night, looking for the girl who can treat her right.
She told me she will give me other love, looking for a guy who can treat her right.
So that's where I got the whole idea about the song, the instrumentation, how I wanted it to go. And then, since I already knew that it was a dancehall song fused with hip-hop, I think I had an idea how I wanted the song to run. And from there, it was very easy for me to have a picture of the song, because everything they were singing, it was so catchy to my ear. You know, I cannot understand Uganda properly, but everything they were singing, it was just singing in my head straight away. So I just got the right vibe.
Yeah. So as you could say, as I would say, got a big quality and a big mind. Remember the capacity.
Perfect beat, perfect instrumentation for the song. It only took me like 15 minutes to make the beat. It took us 30 minutes to record the whole song. So in everything, we did everything 45 minutes. And then we spent 5 hours of screaming and shouting in the studio. That's all. You know, it's about the vibe. So you already know.
Twazi Koze, Zaweze. Twazi Koze, Zaweze. Twazi Koze, Zaweze. Zaweze, Zaweze.
Bring it up like a ballerina. Alright, keep it 100 and nothing was on us. Just about you know, she could get the right guy. Just pick it up, then I drop it down on her. I'll be running this game like a maze runner. Man, y'all already know, yeah, I'm Abba. Hit what? Y'all already know, man.
Yo!
Yo, yo. Yo, yo, shout out to Mr. Nsubuga and everyone who loves the Hit Nature. We're here.
The first thing I played was this kick. I added a conga. I think another second conga. It's like a snare that's just. And then a crunk clap. You know. So it gave it that bounce. You know that the Wheezy bounce always have a tom in it. In the background, you cannot hear it. In the song, there's something I did with the snare. I gave it an endless mind. Yeah, something like that. And then after that, of course, you know, that the Wizzy signature. And then everything together. Hey, yo.
Twice cause it, always it, always it, always it.
Do we be on the beat?
Sit up on the girl and you're feeling it. Why not go down and you're feeling it? Sit up on the girl and you're feeling it. Feeling it, feeling it, feeling it, feeling it.
Yeah. So as you could say, as we say, y'all a big quality and a big mind. Me no baby capeti, late in the night. Yes, I'm a cashole, I come skin tight.